gave him his orders at Monroe, Virginia. Said, Steve, you're way behind time. This is not 38, this is 097. Put her in the dispenser on time. Then he turned around and said to his black greasy fireman, shovel on a little more coal. And when we cross that white oak mountain, watch your 97 roll. Come from Washington Station. This is how it read. Oh, that brave engineer that run old 97 is lying in old Danville dead. Cause he was going down a grade making 90 miles an hour. The whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle, scalded it to death by the steam. One more time. Better take a warning from this time on and learn. Never speak hard words to your true loving husband. He may leave you and never return. Poor boy.